Philippine health officials warned of a possible surge in coronavirus infections as the first locally transmitted cases of the highly contagious Delta variant were recorded and more than 3 million people went into lockdown. Take a look.
Pangalan po ng ating Secretary Francisco T. Duque III, ang Department of Health, the University of the Philippines Philippine Genome Center, and the University of the Philippines National Institutes for Health report the detection of 16 new Delta variant cases, including the first local cases based on the latest whole genome sequencing report. 5 of the 16 cases are returning overseas Filipinos. 1 case arrived in the Philippines from the United Kingdom on April 26, 2021, has been tagged as recovered after undergoing the 14-day quarantine period. Another 2 of these cases arrived in the Philippines from Qatar on June 15, 2021, and have also been tagged as recovered. The Department of Health is still verifying the arrival and the quarantine status of the 2 other returning overseas Filipino cases. 11 cases are classified as local cases. 6 cases had been detected in Region 10 and are part of a large cluster of cases with dates of onset between June 23 to June 28. All of these individuals had been tagged as recovered. 2 cases have also been detected in the National Capital Region. 1 case was tagged as dead after being rushed to the emergency room of a hospital on June 28. The other case is an outpatient with an onset date of June 23, who was tagged also as recovered already. On the other case, an outpatient with an onset date of June 27 was also tagged as recovered, was initially tested here in the National Capital Region, but has an indicative address in Region 3. All of these cases have no known connection to each other. The last 2 local cases were detected in Region 6, both with an onset date of May 27. Both also had been tagged as recovered. With our 4-door strategy, we have delayed the entry of this Delta variant with the activation of doors 1 and door 2. Now that we have detected additional cases of Delta variants, and because they are local cases, we are now activating doors 3 and 4. Door 3 would involve strengthening the implementation of our PDITR strategies to immediately detect and isolate possible COVID-19 cases, while Door 4 is ensuring that our healthcare capacity is ready for a surge.
Cases have eased in recent months, hovering around 5,000 or 6,000 a day. COVID-19 rules have been relaxed in many parts of the country, but masks and face shields are mandatory in public. But as the Delta variant fuels infections around the world, the Philippines has tightened border restrictions for travelers from some of the worst-hit countries, including neighboring Indonesia. And residents in the central province of Iloilo and the southern cities of Cagayan de Oro and Gingoog have been ordered to stay home, non-essential business shuttered, and religious services banned. In a Facebook post, infectious disease expert Dr. Edsel Salvana said the Delta variant detections do not yet represent widespread transmission. He added that with the detection of Delta variant cases, including local ones, the Philippines is better able to tailor its responses to the continuing COVID-19 threat. And so far, the Philippines has taken delivery of some 22 million COVID vaccines, including 13 million Sinovac doses from China. An additional 1.15 million doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine arrived in the country on Friday, while 1.5 million more Sinovac doses are expected on Saturday.